Hello, my loves, and welcome back to Miss T Entertainment. Thank you so much for joining us. This is Nastasha Jensen's family. Nastasha is accused number 8 for aiding Thabo Bester's escape from prison. Nastasha worked in the control room for G4S, which she lost the job later last year around December. Now let's listen to the family.
No contact with her. She will be here on Wednesday. We must come here. Till this morning we stay here. We didn't see her, nothing. Now I hear she's going to Kimberley. We can't see her again.
We couldn't even take.
We have to say, Auntie. I let Opus go see Rabbi. If she come to court on Wednesday, we won't see her because she goes to Kimberley.
We couldn't even take food for something like that. Something that she needs.
We want to take food and jackets and clothes for her, but they just took the clothes. They don't want to take anything else.
Did they say why she was being arrested? Because
we
were told is that she is one of the former employees at G4S, and she was working in the control room.
Mm.
Yes.
Yes. She did work in the control room, but she was fired last year, December, was she at home. She was fired, and till today she's fired. I don't know what's happening.
There's no communication with her, no contact. They refused her the whole time.
One thing for sure is that my heart breaks for this family. The auntie, oh man. You can feel the pain from her voice even when she is speaking, that her heart is torn into a million pieces. Do we ever think about the people that we love, about the people that will be affected the most if we commit a crime or even imagine doing something? Because if you think about it, how much would these people pay to do this to their families? Because it's not only your name that you're dragging to the mud, it's someone else's. You understand? It's like you taking your whole family with you to prison, actually. This is so sad. And for what? Because we can't even honestly say we hope it was worth it, as we now know they were paid peanuts for it. Ay, man, no, we need to do better. Honestly, we need to do better. Now, please do let me know down below what you think of this one. And if you are still here, just know I love and appreciate you a lot. And if this is the kind of content you are into, please do give this channel your subscription and this video a thumbs up, as it will help me a lot to build my community and increase engagement and hopefully make a revenue. Thank you so much for being here. I'll see you all in my next upload. Bye.